Yards and streets in North Fort Myers as well. Take a look. Many families are still rebuilding or just finished rebuilding from Hurricane Ian.
NBC2's Ashley Graham talked to homeowners about their concerns tonight.
Just off Moody Road in North Fort Myers, the yards are still pretty waterlogged.
Well, it come out of the canal across the street, and it was about halfway up my yard. So it didn't, you know, get all the way up to my house this time, thank goodness.
Patricia Hankins said she's relieved Idalia didn't come quite to her doorstep. She's still on the road to recovery and rebuilding from another major storm.
Well, it was really scary because of just coming off of Ian last year, and the water had come up into our house almost 4 feet from the canal across the street.
We saw canals spilling over all day. Just a few streets over, neighbors on Stipe Road are still wading through water in front of their homes. They told me this is a regular occurrence after Hurricane Ian and that the drains aren't cleared often enough. Hankins says she's thankful to come out of this mostly dry.
So we built this house in 1970, and the water's come up out of that canal and into my yard about 4 or 5 times since 1970, because it is tidal.
For now, neighbors say they hope this storm is the last of the season.
You know, we're strong people in Florida. We'll rebuild. Hopefully we won't have any more like this for a while.
I'm local in North Fort Myers, Ashley Graham, NBC2.